Do you realize that Doug Bouchard, B-A-U-D-R-I-L-L-A-R-D, was the one who took McLuhan's information and moved it to a new appropriate level in the 80s, and he wrote a book called The Ecstasy of Communication. That is really the appropriate title. But the problem is that the static content of The Ecstasy of Communication from the 80s till recently kept the thing together. Now it looks like fear. The pain of communication is keeping things going. The pain of communication.
The mental barbells people have been listening to, they're exhausted, they're in pain. Yeah, I get it.
Right. Now, the you sent an interesting email to YouTube of this young girl, well, she might have been about 16, celebrating her first credit card. And you were disgusted at that, right? It just was vomit-inducing for you, right?
Yeah, completely. Yeah. But I think that was funny, too, because it just says how, you know, how completely, totally out of hand everything is.
Okay, so what she was saying, it was her birthday. That's not her chemical body birthday, but she was celebrating the birth of her chip body. Because the credit card gave her access to the static non-information society, right? And she was nervously excited, very neurotic looking in this YouTube, young and excited but scared. And you could see a lot of dynamics in the way she was dancing about. But she was celebrating her chip body, and it's like a little electron that suddenly realizes, oh, there's a proton, I got a nucleus, a neutron, I can orbit, I can rotate, circulate. They need a little more understanding of what's happening, I guess, but her panic and her involvement in the chip landscape does keep her typing and involved and keeps the economy going. So millions of others like her that had that experience of getting their credit card on their birthday, they should be given the Nobel Prize, too, for their ignorance. Well, ignorance is creating wealth today.
The Nobel Prize for ignorance. I think that's a new category. I totally agree with you. They should probably be given out with the Nobel Prize.
Yeah, ignorance is a military operation creating an incredible wealth. All the conspiracy sites worry about wars here and there, you know, hardware wars. They don't know the real war is mapping the chip body, and that war creates wealth. The conspiracy view is that the old Illuminati keeps having war and terror to keep their old printing presses going. You see, that image is so gone. That's not the issue. The issue is the war of people arriving in their chip landscape. Okay.